That was a fun game back in the day. I bet half of you ass stains don't even remember it. Or even know about it now that I think about it. Once they start tropping, your ass would be like, what's that? In its day, it was a fucking a fabulous game. Do I even need Howler Monkey pelts for anything? Humpback whale, crocodile. Huh. Deer, jaguar, great white, hammerhead. Ota, rabbit. Howler monkey skin. Ocelot jaguar, bull shark hammerhead, great white whale, hunter outfit. Ooh, that's a red howler. Wow, that's some rare animals, apparently. Well, okay, that firm was spazzing the hell out. Right, where is that weird thing I saw earlier? I think it was over by the beach this way. Out Cat Island. think it's a very safe assumption.
Who's to catch the wind?
Get up those shrouds, let's move!
Get them aloft! Douse all sail!
Loose fire! Half sails!
This is not the most ideal weather. Fuck a doodle do. We're going all the way down here. This is us, huh?
This gale's got teeth, Captain.
Stunts out! Let's get moving!
Unfurl aloft! Man your
fire!
I got a new song. Away again in Margaritaville! Motherfucker! Ooh! Do I now? Big fucking rock nearest to a smaller rock off an inshore. fucking rock. And sure. There's a big rock there, too. Right, so it looks like a boot. So we're at the foot of the boot. Shit, I'm on the opposite fucking end there. I know I need deer hide for something. Oh, that's a turtle. Health upgrade. Ooh, that's a handsome health bar. That's a very interesting hat there, Kenway. Um sure. Yeah, why not? I'm not asking for much. I mean, the game not to lose its fucking mind periodically would be a novel idea, in my opinion. It'd be one of those moments where it's like, game, why are you making the extra effort to make things buggy? Ah, that's better. Things not being fuck buggy. Invincible bird. You know what?
Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous, free, and out of reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these tablets claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. Would make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir.
And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Far and slow.
Well, lad, you're also probably forgetting armed to the fucking teeth, as you just said. El Arca de Maestro.
Jackdaw handled pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
A thousand times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil love a hurricane. We'll have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way.
Look, you fucker, I agree with Adelaide. You know, sometimes a free fucking, you know, treasure chest just sitting about, you know, not nobody really keeping eyes on it. I mean, is anyone really gonna, flip a bitch?
Incoming ship! Guns out! Schooner!
Spaniards!
I would say the danger.
The long ship, Captain! Easy as she goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. I got this.
Ah!
is in prayer for us, Captain! That ship's a monster. Look at the size of
her. Aye. We'd not last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors it.
Under cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may come to that.
Douse all but me!
I said douse! Douse the four, hurry!
That fuckwit keeping on me arse would have been easy pickings.
Fall on!
Hail get the mainsails into the wind!
On for the main! Trip to lads!
We're chasing this bitch into a storm, aren't we? Why? Lucky for me, it's hard to see what colors you'll be flying in a squall. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Squallette's up in the midst of the enemy, running around me. Oh, fuck. It's like you have a nice, lovely afternoon. The second you want to have an outdoor fire pit going, like a barbecue.
I think we're clear, sir.
It just starts fucking raining the second you get in the fire pit. Whoa, whoa. What the fuck was that? Sure, we're trying to be stealthy, but I mean, a solid snake could be... Oh, wait, no, it's not solid snake. It's an envenomated snake. Can be sitting there and just...
Charles, as reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours.
Not a man I call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect it.
We're taking it, man.
Can we?
Fire! Yes.
That's a good shot to Crippler! Fire! On your mark, Captain!
Fire!
One place up there!
Fire!
We've been touched!
Fire!
Reloading!
Oh, Bane. Straight car, his tail between his leg. That's good news for us.
Bleeding bastards! We'll have to deal with this skirmish fast. Turn the guy! Send these to the road!
She's sailing for that island.
I know the place. Natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Named right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on. And maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Well, of course. Use one broadside to sink two boats. I thought I did. Anyway, we'll pick this, mission up. I forgot to run me timer again, so let me know if it was too long of a video or not. So, for safety's sake, I'm gonna cut it off here. Thank you for watching. I really enjoy doing these. You have no idea how much. A lot better than my previous job, that's for fucking sure. Let me give you a look at the camera. There you go. Yeah, looking at you, kid. What we're doing is, what I plan on doing on the channel and playing games and like, maybe I'll get a crack at the Crash Bandicoot games. They look like a blast, fairly simple, slap everything, and collect a lot of peaches. Ow. But, yeah.
Press for your
butt! That'll do for this video. Motherfucker. That'll do for this video. I'll see you on our next voyage.